this is a demonstration how Inkscape and FreeCAD can cooperate. I start with a freeform surface here, this face, and create a map of this face. So that is the map, and I can first say I want only to display only the two-dimensional grid, means the planar grid, and I can export this planar grid as SVG file, and then I open Inkscape and I paint on it. This I have already done. Here we have the map and we have some figures on them. Okay, now I can re-import the figures with an object is called the SVG link. And when I start this one, here is already the path name hard coded. I can change it, but for testing, it's the path name of my test file. And now I see that after the import, the neutron curves are embedded into my 3D scene. At the moment, I have no idea how I can move it at the right position. I think this is a issue which can be solved next days. What I can do now, I will store it, is I can move the map to the imported objects. So I start here the placement tool. And this way I have painted a small rectangle here, and so I can place it on this position. And now the figures are here at the same position like in Inkscape. So next step, what I do is I can start an observer here in this case. With the right mouse click, I start the observer. In this moment, FreeCAD looks what happens in Inkscape, and now I can start changing a figure here this way. And when I solve it, then the figure is updated here in 3D. This works for the other two. So I can do this and I can change this and that one. Okay, at the moment it's only in memory, but when I save it back to the hard disk, a little bit later it is changed here and displays. Okay. I can always stop the observer. And now, when I change the figure, there is no update. But now I can say here update, and it's updated now. What I can do as next, we already know this, is that we can map these objects all with the map object to the surface. Curves create 2D to. So we have them here, and there is still a little problem. I have to reconfigure some of them. I can say the rectangles need here the reverse flag. So, and now we have in this painting here our imported figures, and we have the mapping of the figures to the 3D space. So I still once more open for the map, the 3D grid, and we can make the line width a little bit smaller. So okay, we see here the pose figures 3D and 2D, and once more to remember, here is the same figure in Inkscape. Okay, to be exactly, we have to put it in the right direction. That's all.